I'm Kaylin Siegel, and I'm a teacher at Achieve Charter High School. I lost my home in the campfire, and I am currently 32 weeks pregnant, and this is my story.
Yeah, so New Year's resolutions. I was always one to kind of have a New Year's resolution. One year I did a gratitude journal. You know, I think probably multiple years, I've done the I'm going to lose this many pounds. But it's interesting. I actually was sitting in our living room, well, the house that we're renting right now. I was sitting in that living room on New Year's thinking I hadn't come up with a resolution. And how different that was for me. But I realized I'm living kind of like day to day some days. And so my resolution really is just to get by. And then I kind of realized how resolutions are for people who have their basic necessities. You know, they're things that we make, they're promises we make to improve our lives. When right now I'm just trying to have a life. So I guess you could say my New Year's resolution is surviving. We bought a trailer and we're working on it, getting it to be home and hopefully moving into it in a month. And I'm having a baby in March. So hopefully, you know, everything goes well and I can be the best mom I can be. But other than that, it's literally just, you know, you pray for the good days and hope that the bad days are few. Well, this year I hope to accomplish having a home birth successfully, to adjusting to parenthood. I don't know even what that's going to be like, but I'm excited to do it. I hope that my husband Brett and I and our dogs and our new baby Cohen will be able to live in the trailer, and be happy here. And I hope to not let the small things bother me. I was never a person where small things did bother me, but I consider actually myself a pretty strong person. But there's moments now that I've realized are more challenging than others, and I'm hoping to kind of get back to my old self again. I hope to see family and friends a ton and to stay connected with them. If anything, this event has brought out old friends and family from the woodwork, and it's been fabulous reconnecting. And I just hope to be healthy and happy, you know, that's the basic needs. Well, given the recent events, the holidays were definitely interesting this year. You know, there were moments that it was so great just to be with family and friends and enjoying each other's company. I've realized I like more downtime now. Big crowds kind of overwhelm me. In fact, I think it was 2 days before Christmas that I realized I hadn't gotten any gifts. So yeah, my mind's been a little bit more preoccupied than most. But I guess one of my favorite things that happened these holidays is that my coworkers and my family members, and my husband and I, we raised money for a few families at our school, and we got them Christmas gifts, and delivering them was definitely one of the highlights of the holiday season.